Billie Eilish is one of the biggest pop stars on the planet right now. With over 19 million followers on Instagram at the time of this recording, 11 million subscribers on her YouTube, which displays her music, only 3 years in the game, by the way, and she's only 17 years old with all of her accomplishments. At 17, I was in school probably falling asleep in class. But here Billie is touring the world doing amazing concerts for people and making incredible music and influencing millions and millions of people. So the question is, how did she blow up so fast and get so incredibly popular seeming like overnight? She released her first single Ocean Eyes at the age of 13, which is very incredible for her age, and that blew up very fast and she has been riding the music wave ever since. Billie Eilish is definitely one of my favorite musicians, and I'm sure many others could say the same. Number 1. She's multi-talented. Not only does she have the voice of an angel, but she also is a skilled dancer, and she was in choir as a child. And she did other cool stuff like this. She even writes her own music, although her older brother, Phineas, also writes for her. She grew up in a family of musicians, and she for sure got the musical gifts as well. Number 2. Her look. Billie is famously known for having these super bright, striking blue eyes. Kind of like her single Ocean Eyes. And her once blonde, now blue hair. Not many big celebrities have these features, so it's easy to notice her face when you see her pop up on your screen, whether it's an interview, music video, or just whatever. Her look definitely leaves a lasting impression on most people. Number 3. Her music. If you haven't heard any of her songs, which you're probably living under a rock if you are, take a listen and tell me what you think. Very different, but amazing to say the least. Her music isn't your usual teen sensation typical pop music. It's actually quite unique and mature, especially for someone her age. Even people in their 20s and 30s and on up can even listen to her music. Her voice is very soft and smooth and high-pitched and lovely, which complements the tone of her music in such an interesting way that most of us aren't really used to. Number 4. Her music videos. Well, if you've taken a listen to her music, next step is to watch her music videos. Beware, some of them are pretty creepy. Okay, really creepy. But they are very intriguing to watch. People often get shocked or creeped out reacting to her music videos, and that's exactly what she wants. She says she loves to scare people, and well, it works.
That one was really influenced by a lot of like horror movies and like, the Babadook was the main. I just love creepy stuff.
Because many people stop what they're doing to watch a new music video that she drops just to see what she's up to next. She even does her own stunts too. I wonder how far she'll take it in the future. Or maybe she'll just chill out a bit more, because the shock factor certainly does get the attention. But eventually, she won't need to do any more of that if she doesn't want to. Number 5. She's relatable. When you see her not-so-serious, candid videos when she's just like the rest of us, or at least maybe the ones that are close to her age, she has a pretty funny sense of humor. In her interviews, she seems like such a cool, down-to-earth person. I'm sure most of her fans feel like they could sit down and have a chill conversation with her, or just laugh about something random and silly. Number 6. Her fashion. If you've taken a look at Billie's Instagram, you can see lots of cool designer outfits worn by her. She loves wearing big, baggy clothes, and her outfits are just very out there and different. Not gonna lie, I wish I had some of her clothes. Apparently, most of what she wears is gifted to her. How awesome is that? She rocks a very street-style look with expensive chains, which is, however, appropriate for her age. She isn't walking around half naked for sure. She definitely has a large influence on younger generations with her sense of style. I see lots of young people dress similar, maybe not as expensive as what she wears, but yeah. Number 7. She's sweet to her fans. Some celebrities get a bad rep for treating their fans not so nice, but Billie's fans who have met her say that she's the sweetest in person. That really goes a long way when you treat others with kindness. Although she has millions of fans always running up to her when she goes out, she treats them amazing, which is great. All in all, Billie Eilish is a very creative person. Her mind has a very big and unusual imagination. These are just a few of many reasons why the world can't get enough of this girl. She works very, very hard giving us lots of music to listen to, and it looks like she isn't going anywhere anytime soon. I'm sure we all wonder what's next for her. Well, that's all for today. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, and we will see you in our next video. Bye, guys.